Well, they're important for the clients themselves because they want to make sure that they're working with the best people they can work with. And so it's important for them to know that. And they're important for us because without referrals, we have no business. I mean, you're like anybody else, you know, who's on the internet. So those referrals are very important. So, you know, we know we've got to make a difference. You can buy these products from anybody. So over the years, we've made a point to deliver best of breed products, get the best of breed underwriting. And we've made a point to bond with the advisors because clients rely on who do they turn to? They turn to their financial advisors. Who are their financial advisors? Well, they work with their CPA every single year to submit their tax returns. So they ask their accountants. Well, on that point, more than 20 years ago, I was involved in a program where we did continuing education for CPA firms. We had 8 classes that were all approved for 2 hours of continuing education. Built some great relationships with those accountants. Many of them still today are good friends, and I meet with them, have lunch, and we connect, and many of those people today send referrals. Same thing with the estate planning attorneys and business attorneys. Some of those we have some wonderful relationships with, they send clients to us, and it's really a delight. And the last thing is the clients themselves repeat business, and then they refer their family and friends.